flex, Brett. That looked awesome.
Keep heading in the way you're going and you should be right. Just keep the wheels turned until you feel that front left start dropping and then start straightening up a little bit. It's about to drop in. Don't know if you want to spot him.
Worse than it is. Because the FJ does it so easy, that's why. You need a G-spot. Yeah, that's the right one. Yeah. Watch your front right on the rock here. Yep, that's it.
Something new in here.